Africa is a continent that is made of lots of smallholder farmers. These people are producing 80% of the food that feeds the continent, but they are not doing it in a manner that gets them out of poverty. This is a solvable problem. I am Agnes Kalibata. I am the president of the Alliance for Green Revolution in Africa, AGRA. African smallholder farmers, their biggest problem is isolation. They have no access to seed, they have no access to fertilizers, no access to services that will reduce the cost of doing business. The mobile telephone will overcome this problem. For the first time, this has huge promise to get farmers to be connected to the rest of the world. This is going to change a farmer's life. One of the challenges that governments have in terms of reaching smallholder farmers is just the sheer burden of working with millions of farmers across a landscape. The beauty of the mobile telephone now is how quickly whatever knowledge is being put out there, how quickly it can scale and reach millions of farmers in a short period of time. And this is already beginning to work. Ethiopia is reaching millions of people with SMS messages. The farmer can have knowledge around where to buy improved seed, around what type of soils they have, and what type of fertilizer they need to apply. But more importantly, they have knowledge around where markets for their produce are. Markets in Africa, for example, are changing drastically. Populations in cities are growing, and they're changing how they eat. Being able to link this back to farmers and helping them understand why people are not eating maize anymore, but they are preferring rice and what type of rice is very critical. Any farmer that has access to a market can buy fertilizers, can buy seeds, can produce more than they need because they know they can sell it. I completely believe that in the next 5 years, every farmer on the African continent will have a mobile telephone. So imagine a world where every farmer is connected in a way that will reduce the cost of doing business and be able to sell their produce to the growing African market. Africa will not only feed itself, it will feed the rest of the world.